Woken up from a dream like a nightmare. All you see is anger and fright there. Sometimes we don't see what we got, and all we think about is the money and the shops. The green bill, the evil of life, make people steal, kill and knife. Still we see it as the route to survive, but money's overpowered the drugs to our lives. And getting paper is always seen as right, but without money it's a struggle in this life. I'm addicted to paper like crack, anyone took my paper gets smacked. In this world we're all self-centered, we don't give a shit about the poor man. We only care about getting rich and making grands, and that's how society stands. Simple economics, supply and demand, picking on the kid who chose to raise his hand. But growing up, see me change to a man. Now I got an ambition, a plan.
But somewhere I read of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read of the freedom of speech.
I don't have a fucking boss, working 9 to 5, get lost at work but couldn't give a toss. Go home and smoke a joint of moss. We'll look down at the gangs in the hood, but in reality we're shedding blood. With no help there only comes confusion, due to the government's precepted delusions. The world as we know it is dying, but their lying stops us from crying. But nothing in this world stops me trying. I keep fighting, I keep fighting. These words won't put me down, because in my world I wear the crown. And I learned how to change a smile from a frown. Top of the class, but still a class clown.
Well, I don't know what will happen now. We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really don't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop. Seen the